When I sit in this car, there's a whole nother feeling that takes over. Completely different feeling than any other car I've sat in. Until you sit in one, you never really appreciate. All those things we talked about in the Corvette certainly were awesome. But as you know, the main thing in the Corvette is bitten behind the wheel and feeling the power in driving. Wow. Okay, what do you think? I'm thinking it's time to take off and go.